always makes me feel a bit melancholy. Grand old actor, ignominiously being made to look foolish. The inevitability of staying too long in the franchise. What do you see?
I see a bloody big nose and a bow tie. Excuse me.
009. I'm your new quartermaster.
Oh, you must be joking.
Why? Because I'm not wearing a lab coat?
Because you still have spots.
My complexion is hardly relevant.
Your knowledge of the Connery era Bond films is.
Age is no guarantee of being able to spot all the Bond film references in No Time to Die.
And youth is no guarantee of understanding that you needed to wait until the end of the credits to know that James Bond will return.
I'll hazard I could do more damage on my laptop, sitting in my pyjamas, identifying all the plot holes before my first cup of Earl Grey than you could do in a year of Bond form ranting.
So why'd you need me?
Well, every now and again, pub quiz question has to be answered.
Or not answered. It's difficult to tell which when you're sitting in a pub in your pyjamas. Hugh.
009. Your ticket to the Under the Armours Appreciation Society Christmas party.
Thank you. And this?
The new Q watch by Swatch.
A Swatch? It's not exactly a Seamaster, is it?
Were you expecting an exploding Amiga? Don't really go for that anymore. Well, not until the next film when all the gadgets are back and you can have your exploding watch. Good luck out there in the field. No, I'm serious. There's a bull outside and he looks really hacked off. Oh, and please return the equipment in one piece.
Don't worry, Q. I won't take the piece.